Yeah? It's like something out of Mum's drawings. Thank you.
these colossi were indeed colossal. Things were looking grim. And while I know it's always disappointing when what you thought was a novel turns out to be a very short story, all I can do is apologize.
You're quite something.
No, it's the problem. Wait a minute. You did it. Get over
there. All of you. Here we are. Well, we can definitely eat it.
Mr. Nakasina.
and you will.
Even and Dicey finally had a moment to catch their breath. Take a breather and...
Dicey! Wait! Dicey! What's happening here?
I've always been here.
Filthy water! Snake-eyed freak! Dirty one, daughter!
You don't belong here, Wunner.
Where you belong. Look at the dirty trash Cyclops.
My parents told me how Wunners live. Like animals.
Look at the dirty trash Cyclops.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut...
What is going on here?
The other kids, they said I was a filthy Wunner.
She is. She's not a sixer, like us.
Oh, the dice doesn't lie, children.
Yeah, but she was just lucky. She's a wunner. You can smell it on her.
Oh, you think you're smarter than the black dice?
I mean, no. I just...
Oh, so now you're saying she is a sixer after all. So you've lied to me either way.
I mean...
Lying should be punished, Odd. Don't you agree?
You don't have to. I was just...
Now, there's no room for pity. Either everything's fair, or nothing is!
Ugh, a water! Off to the garbage for you!
I'm not garbage!
We'll agree to disagree, love. What's this? A lunchbox? Ha! A living lunchbox! Monster! I'm gonna tell the mayor!
Well, we're here. Let's see where here is, Dicey.